What's up guys, long time no see because I haven't seen you in ages and I haven't made a video in ages. And today I'm going to do my makeup, or half a face, and my sister the other side. I have zero experience about makeup, so let's get right into the video. So first we are going to be doing a revolution on top of your eyelid or eyeshadows. This is the palette with all the pretty colours. She's going to be doing that side and I'm going to be doing this side. So the colours that we're using is this one, which is called Pink Diamond, and this one, does that have a name?
It does, it's New World.
And this one's New World, so we're both going to be doing that. She does makeup all the time, so yeah. Now she's doing New World, which is like a shimmering white. So this one, yeah. Now I'm going to do new something again.
New World.
New World. I keep on forgetting it. So now we are going to do foundation and she's going to go first again. She's like going to poke me.
You like that?
So I have zero experience about putting makeup on. I'm just really copying what she's got doing. My turn! Oops. Put it on my eye! No difference, really. Ready? So this is bronzer, so this goes all over your face. Yep. Looks like pizza when it's into each section. So that's her side and that's my side. Next is blusher, which is right there, which goes on your cheeks. But now I'm going to show you the sides. This is her side. And this is my side. Mine looks much better. So this is highlighter that we're putting on right now, which looks like that, which is a love heart. Does that go cheekbone and nose?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. So there we go. I look really different from without wearing makeup. Sorry. Let's put this back on. Now this is pencil to go on the bottom of your eye.
Mhm.
So let's
look up for me. Okay. So can you see where I've put it?
Oh yeah, so it's like that.
Yeah, only a small amount. Look in that mirror to help you.
Well, I'm gonna keep it, because I don't know.
Okay.
So this is
eyeliner.
Eyeliner, which goes there to there.
This is the bit you're not looking forward to.
Yeah.
Close your eyes.
Could you do the flick first? So is it like... Oh my god. How do you do that? It looks impossible.
I've got to do this because...
That's my attempt. Hers is way better. But I tried. I look really cool with makeup.
Right, then
now, So there we go.
Wait. Oh no.
So now we've got mascara to put on. Feels heavier than my normal skin. Oh my god. I look so different. I'm from a brand new world. It's easier for you, mostly you, because you can see it better.
Awesome. Can do.
my eye. Ta-da!
Close your eyes.
Thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below if who you think won the makeup challenge. Remember to subscribe, share, comment, and like. So I'll see you next one.